If tribes aren't involved in the decision making, it never ends up good.
Today we're here for Mother Earth. Today we're here for the plant nation and the trees. Today we're here to cry out and to sing our songs and to pray.
All we're asking for is a moratorium on logging in the Jackson Demonstration State Forest until the tribes can sit with the agencies to determine what is right.